call for Jesus to be crucified because they feel threatened by him. They ask Pontius Pilate to sentence him to death, but Pilate does not want to. In the end, Pilate agrees and Jesus is condemned to death at the hands of the Pharisees. Jesus knows that this is all part of God's plan, but he is still very afraid, as are his friends and disciples. Jesus was forced to carry the heavy cross by himself across the busy streets. As he carried the cross, he would have felt sad and tired. Part of the crowd would have felt delighted, and the other part would have felt sad as well. Jesus kept on carrying the cross.
Third station, Jesus falls for the first time. Jesus is tired from walking while carrying the heavy cross and getting beaten with a whip. He had a crown of thorns on his head. He was so tired that he fell to his knees. He was thinking of not getting back up, but he had just had to. He kept walking, although the pain was just too much. He was so tired because he knew it was his prophecy.
Fourth station, Jesus meets his mother, Mary. While Jesus was walking on the rocky road, he saw his mother, Mary. His mother was angry and sad because Jesus is being crucified for no reason, but she knew God was going to take him to heaven. Fifth station, Simon helps Jesus carry.
Sixth station, Veronica wipes the face of Jesus.
One of the ladies from the crowd was a woman named Veronica. She was a lovely, brave person, and she had a lot of faith. When Jesus and Simon were walking with the heavy cross on their backs, Veronica saw that Jesus was bleeding and sweating. She also saw that he had dust on his face. So she took a cloth and pushed and shoved towards Jesus.
She came upon him, and she wiped his face. The crowd was in surprise what they had seen. Not soon after, she was pushed back by one of the soldiers. She felt very proud of what she had done.
The seventh station, Jesus falls for the second time. The second time Jesus fell, all the people in the crowd shouted, "Hurry up and get up!" They were booing him. The soldiers also hit him. The soldiers looked in the crowd to find a man. They saw a strong man called Simon, and they took him to help Jesus. At the start, he didn't want to help, but then he felt sorry for Jesus and decided to help him. They carried the cross through the long streets up to a big mountain called Golgotha, where Jesus was to be crucified on the cross.
Eighth station, Jesus speaks to the woman of Jerusalem. After Jesus gets up, he continues to carry the heavy cross. Jesus passes some women who are crying to see Jesus suffering. Instead of thinking of himself and how badly he has suffered, he tells the woman not to keep crying.
Ninth station, Jesus falls for the third time. When Jesus was walking down the streets, he was getting more tired by each second. Even with Simon's help, he collapsed to the ground. He fell to the ground very hard. He then asked God for strength to get back up. He then got back up after asking God for strength. After falling, he went back to walking.
Jesus was getting close to his crucifixion, and the soldiers began to strip Jesus of his garments. They took all of his clothes off, except for a little bit of cloth that took up a little bit of his body. Jesus was tired and wounded. He also felt hurt and embarrassed, but he knew he had to do this so that we can all go to heaven when we die.
Jesus arrived at Mount Golgotha, where he would get nailed to the cross. Jesus was in so much pain from carrying the cross that he could barely walk. They put the cross on the ground and Jesus lay on it. They hammered nails into his hands and feet.
Fourth station, Jesus dies on the cross. The soldiers nailed Jesus to the cross, and when they lifted it up, Jesus was stood up on the cross. Jesus was hungry and wanted some water, and there was blood dripping down the ground, to the ground. He was crying out loud. Jesus was in so much pain that he cried out to God. Jesus cried out to John and said, "This is my mother, and she is your mother." Earthquake came and the sky was black. Everyone was so sad because Jesus did nothing wrong and he had to do the punishment. Everyone was so sad that day. Station. Jesus is taken down from the cross. After Jesus had been tortured to death, Jesus was carried down from the cross. Mary cried in Jesus' arms as he died. Joseph of Arimathea asked to be able to put Jesus in a tomb. Then they carried Jesus to the tomb.
14th station, Jesus is buried in the tomb. As Jesus was being taken to the tomb, Mary was crying on the way to the tomb. They wrapped Jesus in white cloth and placed Jesus on a rock in the tomb. As the disciples pushed the heavy rock in front of the tomb, the crowd started to go home with saddened hearts.